All right, the next group, not lesbians, but they're friends, and they love lesbians. And they're basically telling a guy to fuck off. Mary and Juana were the best of friends all through their high school days. Both members of the 4-H club, both active in the FFA. After graduation, Marianne went out looking for a bright new world. Wanda looked all around this town and all she found was Earl. Well, it wasn't 2 weeks after she got married that Wanda started getting abused. She'd been on dark glasses, long sleeve blouses, and makeup to cover her bruise. Well, she finally got the nerve to file for divorce. She let the law take it from there. But Earl walked right through that restraining order and put her in intensive care. Right away, Marianne flew in from Atlanta on a red-eyed midnight flight. She held Wanda's hand as they worked out a plan, and it didn't take them long to decide that Earl has to die. Goodbye, Earl! That was from The Chick.